Chris Brown, who was in town for the Grammys, smashed his car into a Beverly Hills building while allegedly trying to evade paparazzi, leading credence to the theory that Chris Brown only seems to light up the internet when he hits something. So, Whitney and Bobby, I'm sorry, I mean Chris Brown and Rihanna, went to the Grammys together, like, as a date. And I know some people like to compare Chris Brown and Rihanna to Bobby and Whitney or Ike and Tina Turner, but I think that's grossly unfair because the only thing Bobby Brown ever got in trouble for hitting was a crack pipe, and Ike Turner, well, he had talent. I mean, Rihanna and Chris Brown together again? I mean, Hurricane Sandy was less stormy than that relationship. And what galls me to absolutely no end is the fact that she went back to him after he hit her, setting what I believe is a very bad example to women in abusive relationships everywhere. However, I do think I know how he did it. I bet he was the only one to compliment her on her acting skills in the movie Battleship. Oh, come on, baby, you were great in that movie. You really sold me on the story of someone trapped in a movie about a board game. You were great. And I got really turned on seeing you as a hot and sweaty U.S. Navy sailor. Oh wait, did I just say that out loud? Learn how to drive, idiot! Pick a lane! Pick a lane! Truth is, who am I to stand in the way of real love? I can only hope that if someday he were to marry her, Chris Brown has more to offer to Rihanna than just the back of his hand in marriage. Tell me what you're thinking, leave some comments. Until next time, this is Mark Yoshimoto Nemkov, fading to black.